Everybody, my name is Chris. You're watching Keep Moving Motivated, a channel dedicated to keep you guys moving and motivated by going on epic adventures and haunted locations. Okay, this adventure is going to be a haunted one. I'm at the most haunted playground again. Yes, I'm there again. Okay, now, let's see if we can catch anything on camera today. Alright, there's anything here? Anything at all? Please make a noise. I might add, there is absolutely no wind, and as you can see, there is snow on the ground. Okay, this worked last time. Can you move that back and forth? Get my EMF meter right here. Alright, got my EMF meter. Now, if there's anything here, please make my meter go off. You know what? Guys, I have a special treat for you guys, okay? Let me turn my EMF meter off. Here. Alright. I got a spirit box. Well, necrophonic. And I'm gonna use that. Okay, guys? Hopefully, I can catch some stuff. Okay. Now I'm gonna set this right here. What is your name? Can you make my meter go off? I just heard a noise, guys. So what is your name? Can you make a noise? Can you make my meter go off? Eight degrees out. You make a noise. Let everybody know you're here. Can you make that shake?
What is your name? Can you make my meter go off? Can you present yourself on the camera? Can you make this move right in front of me? I'm hearing footsteps, guys. I had to stop. You guys hear that? Can you make this move? Can you make it rock? Oh my God, guys, I just heard another knock. I just started it again. Going back over here. Are you good, Spirit? Can you make my meter go off, please? Showing you guys how cold it is out here. Do you have a name? Would you be able to make a noise? Could have sworn I thought that was moving. Can you make it move for me? I'm gonna leave that right there going. Could have sworn I just heard another knock, guys, coming from over here. Now, can you present yourself on the camera, please? Like a full body apparition? Orb? Something? That was weird. I'm gonna leave the spirit box running. Could have sworn I just heard something over there. Alright, let me. I stopped it right quick. Thinking I'm hearing noises. I want to make sure if I am or not. No, I haven't gotten anything on my meter yet. Let's see if that can change. Can you make this rock? Let's see if there's anything. Can you make one of these swings move? My EMF meter just turned off. I just heard another knock, guys. Could have sworn I just heard someone take footsteps in there. Can you present yourself to the camera, please? I think that might be someone moving a trash can. That noise. Because I am in a residential neighborhood, guys. So, yeah. Okay. Start this back up. So, did you make those noises I heard? So, can you make my meter go off? Can you make it fall? I don't care if you just throw it. That would be amazing. could have sworn I seen something out of the corner of my eye. Was that any of you I just seen? That was weird. Sorry for the background noise, guys. What you're hearing right now is probably someone taking out the trash. Either that or a train. Readings on my necrophonic here. I swear, I keep hearing footsteps. Here, let me go. Did I just hear someone say something? Got my EMF meter. Just gonna see if I can walk the perimeter, see if it will go off. I left my necrophonic on that. Still not moving. That's weird. It usually moves. This one, I just heard a noise coming from over there. Do you guys hear that? Okay, I'm gonna go over there with my EMF meter. I know this isn't probably smart. Some of you guys would be like, what the heck are you doing? But like I said, this stuff doesn't scare me as much as some people. See if I can get my EMF in. Someone over there? Now, if anything's over here, can you make my EMF meter go off? I'm not really getting anything on my EMF meter, so I'm gonna head back. Okay. Still nothing on my EMF meter. I swear, man, I keep hearing footsteps. Or Maybe I'm gonna do another session with the necrophonic here. This time I'm gonna bring it over to this thing. So I'm gonna grab my necrophonic here. Before I do, can something want to make a noise? Try not to shine the car that's driving by. Alright, I'm gonna put you on here. Okay? Are you gonna make this move? Meter turned off again. If anything moves out. Can you move that? Can you knock my EMF meter down? Oh my god. You guys see that? It's moving. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's moving. Oh my god. It's rocking. Are you making that move? I wonder if I take this off, will it stop moving? Nope. It's still moving, guys. Can you make it go faster? Can you rock it harder? The hell was that? Guys, I'm hearing all noises all around me. I'm getting goosebumps. This is awesome. I'm gonna grab the necrophonic and move it over here. Put you right here. Is that thing still moving? Oh my god, it's moving twice as fast, guys. Oh my god. Do you see this? Do you see this, guys? It's moving twice as fast. Do you see this, guys? Not picking up any readings on it, but it's moving faster. Can you guys make it move faster? Oh my god, it's moving even faster. You guys see this? I could have sworn I just heard footsteps behind me. It's still moving. It's moving even faster now. Look at how fast that's moving. Like, I don't know if you guys can see it, but it is rocking. Can you make it rock even harder? Oh my god, it's rocking harder. Even harder? And I just heard a knock. Guys, this is insane. Can you make it rock harder? Even harder than that. Even harder. Can you guys make it rock harder? A little harder? Man, this is so awesome. I don't know if you guys can tell, but it is rocking. Can you make it rock harder? See, if it was my equipment, it would have been done rocking by now. Took my equipment off, and it started rocking like this, and it's still rocking. See, now this is the kind of stuff I like to see. Can you make it rock harder? Can you make my EMF meter go off at the same time? Dude, it's like I get it closer and it's rocking even harder. Look at that. Oh. Nope, it's still rocking. Rocking even harder. Alright, my battery's about to die, guys, so I don't have another one. So I'm about to wrap this one up. I'm gonna do another spirit box session, and this investigation is about over. So here we go. Who is rocking that? Alright. I'm going to say goodbye now, okay? I see that. Can you make my phone fall? Then, can you make it fall? You're not gonna hurt it. It has a case. Okay, I'm gonna say goodbye now. Goodbye. Alright, guys. As you can see, This little playground is haunted. And with that said, you have been watching Keep Moving Motivated. Keep motivated, think positive, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.